Lich versus Coconteppi. Alright, but before I continue, be sure to go over to my YouTube channel and subscribe. With the possibility of the TikTok ban here in the US, I'm gonna have to diversify, so if you can help me with that, that would be awesome. Over there on the YouTube channel, we're gonna go over some in-depth lore videos as well as doing polls for various new video requests. With that being said, let's begin. Now, I really like the Lich, and I've talked about him continuously through a lot of these previous videos. But when it comes to Coconteppi, I honestly cannot see this going any other way besides him winning. If we were to believe the statements within Wizard City, where Coconteppi was stated to be the origin of magic in its original power, this would mean every single magical spell that you have seen within the show is something he is fully capable of doing. Basically, take every single magical feat that you have seen within the show, multiply that by 10, and then you get Coconteppi. I have no idea how they actually managed to put him down millions of years ago. And even then, he's still not even fully dead, his heart is still beating. As much as I hate to say it, Coconteppi has a way to pretty much counter all of the Lich's abilities. I gotta give it to him.